Thanks for staying up late with us on News 9 at 10:30. I'm Sylvia Corkill. We're live in southwest Oklahoma City where police say a person was hit by a car. Now, this scene is near southwest 63rd and Western. Right now, northbound Western is closed. Our photojournalist Dylan Rouse is gathering more information from police right now. We'll post what he finds out on our News 9 app.